And let's welcome on stage our judges, the one and only, the only must person out there, Mr. Biswa Kalyan Rao.
Oh, keeping it real since 1989, Kanan Gill.
The third most famous butt out there, Tanmay Butt.
The Prince of Puns, Sapan Verma.
All hail the Queen of Improv, Miss Kani Surka.
Everybody wants to be that guy, Kenny Sebastian!
And we've got someone who's making faces and lives better, none other than Naveen Richard!
When I got asked to do this show, I realized I had a real passion for press conferences. So, I said, will there be a press conference? They said, yes. Then I said, I'm doing it! As long as there's a press conference. And also, the pay is pretty good, so yes.
As an audience, if you buy the subscription of Prime, first of all, you get on-the-day delivery, which is great. This is the best part. But in the show, there is... See, I'm promoting other products, not just Amazon Prime, okay?
Season 2 confirmed.
Initially, when I went in, I thought it's like, oh, you just have to judge, and that's really easy to tell someone they're not funny.
Mystery round. There was one mystery round.
Oh.
Arre beta, ek to googly zaruri.
Is that we've literally trained the future competition, like it's literally that. And do you think that's how do you feel? That's all.
Sorry, can you repeat the question?
Shit! No, wait, don't make me do it.
I really want to answer this. Please,
I'm gonna read this out. This is going to find your own future competition, right? How does that feel? That's exactly the question.
Okay, I think I know what she's trying to ask me.
Thank God.
They're gonna be our competition in the future.
Yeah, thanks.
Yes. You know, some people might look at that, they might find it scary, they might find it challenging. I look at it and I say I find that exciting, alright?
Ooh. Ooh.
I look forward to getting in a comedy duel with all of these guys, alright? I say bring it on! Bring it on!
Man.
That's right!